Alright, here we go. I'm going to try to level up by some fates and some other things today. Hope everyone is doing well when you see this video. And if anyone noticed last time since I streamed here, I have reclaimed the little flower right here. I'm a returner, so because I was gone for a while. Really like that because of the novice network. I really loved the novice network when I was when I started playing originally, so I really enjoyed it. Oh, the fate I was going after disappeared. So gonna go see about some other fates. That one's about to end. Gonna stay here for a little bit, look for some fates, maybe just kill some things. May actually probably join a dungeon in just a minute. There it goes, repopped. I am not doing well. Oof. Gotta remember not take so much sometimes when I'm still getting used to the Reaper stuff. The queue for right now wasn't too bad, I do have to say. I was actually kind of surprised, but then again it is, you know, a weekday. So summoned out the little chocobo healer, which is awesome. I did work a little bit on my rotation, guys. It's still a learning experience with me, getting used to this stuff. Storm Herald is gonna get his butt just dead. There he actually regened up. Great. My main objective is to level up for where I was in the MSQ. That way I can finish out that. I just have I'm done with most of them. So I can actually start in some of the new content. I really love those big hits. Liking that. I've actually missed this music.
Thank you.
Sorry about that. Had some technical difficulties. I accidentally muted myself. Gotta love it, right? So yes, I am slaughtering the helpless wildlife here. Trying to finish off this. I will not make it on this fate, but trying to level up so I can get into the MSQ. Yeah, it happens. I had a phone call, so I muted myself, took it, and I forgot to actually unmute myself. So, but it was an important phone call because I usually ignore them when they come in. At least got a little bump in XP. Really digging the, you know, I actually like this place, the fringes. So, right. I think I'm the only person out here doing fate. I don't think I've actually explored that over there. I'm going to go explore a little bit. So, plus it's a beautiful game. I did actually recognize the number, so I had to. It was my doctor's office, so I was like, ooh, this is rather important. Didn't want it to go to voicemail because I've been trying to get a hold of a particular person for a while now. That is one big crocodile. Alright, I may come. No, it's about to end. It's like a minute 50. But I actually don't think I've actually been through over here. Hey, Shoobs, how are you today? Yeah, big snappy boy. All upset because no one's able to brush their teeth. Got all those teeth and no one to brush them. Usually if I can find a place, I would have actually explored it all. I have discovered a new location, guys. Oh. It can be addicting, Subs. It can definitely be addicting. Got 6 minutes. That's enough to play with one or two of these guys. Instead of having like alts and everything, even though I do have alts here, you can literally be everything on just one tune. So that's actually kind of cool. I really like that design. And Aurora, how are you today? I get you. Ah, okay. Well, thank you for joining in at work. Awesome. Well, I appreciate it. I am probably definitely going to be killed soon. Gotta love those AoEs and everything, man. Come on. Alright, I think I got that stun off. That's pretty cool. I feel ya. Man, my attention span's all borked anyway. definitely not gonna make this fate, but we can at least get some of these though. Get my participation trophy XP. Get off my Kevin. Come on. Poor Kevin. Really do like those big hits. Well, still congratulations on the job and everything. It's actually good, you know, jobs. Hopefully you like it and you know, you say it's a lot to learn, but it keeps you on your toes and hopefully you enjoy the job. Well, that's good. Ooh. Not get out of the way of that one. Oh, that's nice. Two of them, they're probably gonna both come. Participation XP. Gotcha, gotcha. Let's get somewhere where I'm not gonna get... There we go. Come on, Kevin. Exactly. Exactly what Soup said. Stay in one spot then. Sorry, I'm being kind of lazy and not getting out of the way of the things. About halfway done with the fade, I think we could bake it. It's so funny when it says I'm not in range and I'm literally in the belly of the beast. Wasn't there a, yeah, there's like certain games, it's like you had to be in the right sweet spot, and certain older games had push, you know, if there's like way too many on the side, it would literally push it, or way too many in the front, or anything, like EverQuest was like that, I remember that. Awesome. Getting close to 71. Let me do like a low level one real quick. Actually, not in the mood, to be honest. Unless I have some actually people with me. I suck at dungeons. I don't have them all memorized at all. And I usually stand in the bad a lot. One of these days or decades, I'll actually remember the dungeons and the strategies. I mean, I wouldn't call myself super new at this, but I basically soloed the MSQ up, you know, things like that. So a lot of these dungeons just like are one and done with it. So, ooh, not sure I'm gonna be able to do this one. Ow, yeah. Big dude hurt. Yeah, I wasn't even paying attention. I was like trying to kill off the little one and not even paying attention to my health, and he just like pounded me in this freaking earth. You shall not pass. So definitely need to actually go and repair some stuff. Oh, definitely. Definitely. I was hoping to, like, kill off the little ones and then try to get the big guy, but yeah. Right? Or kite him or something. I don't think this guy has very much kite abilities on as a Reaper, but did not realize that he would actually come that close over there to him. Oh yeah, I forgot about that. So many bells with my retainers. Yeah, I didn't think I actually sold anything. Alright, you take care, Aurora. And thanks for checking in with us. I'll be on for a while, hopefully. Oh yeah, I need to actually stop by. I haven't stopped by and gambled today yet. So no special events going on right now. One of these days I'll actually win those two, but let me see real quick. That is not where I wanted to go. I was thinking, well, I can actually... let's go to the Frenzies again. Awesome, awesome. Getting closer to 71. I have no earthly idea why that's there. Definitely gonna do an inventory clean out pretty soon though. Ooh, do not want to try heal. No, thank you. Thank you. so close to dinging, so close. I'm gonna be probably switching around, depending if I get caught back into Final Fantasy, it may be, because it's the new expansions, you know, now released, or etc. There's a lot of people that want to see it and everything like that. I still love New World, personally, so I will definitely, those two will probably be my main two. On certain days, I will play Path of Exile. I'll probably add in a couple others, just to, 'cause I rotate games every now and again. You know, just for something new. Some people really like the Path of Exile. I got some messages about it, and some people really like New World. New World isn't for everyone. So, you know, not everyone can play New World. I was very lucky, knock on wood, that I was able to. So, but a lot of people actually have some problems playing it and things like that. But for right now, Final Fantasy New World, those main two. I still will probably log on World of Warcraft. Not sure if I'm going to stream it or not. I don't really do a whole lot in World of Warcraft anymore. I just keep it active just to chat with some friends. You know, I may actually do it. I haven't even tried the, you know, the new raids that came out a couple months ago, that kind of stuff. I'm very far behind in it, but I do still enjoy the game. It's just for right now, New World definitely caught my eye. Started playing it a lot. Now that Final Fantasy, the new one, has dropped, definitely be playing it. It's just, I gotta find a better way to level, or some people to level with in Final Fantasy. That's the only thing that I, like, going to MSQ, there's a lot of XP there. But when you're trying to level up others, I mean, Fates, you know, dungeoning, it's just, I definitely suck at dungeoning a lot. So, it's very, for me, it's like, ooh. So... At least, you know, New World and Final Fantasy are two very beautiful games that I really like trade skilling, and they definitely love, I heard the revamp on Final Fantasy trade skills is actually pretty cool, so... for me, it's like World of Warcraft. I have memorized the strategies of what to do. For this one, definitely haven't at all. It's very flashy. I mean, if you've ever seen a dungeon in here, there is so much going on in Final Fantasy. There's some crazy strats, or else you're dead. I mean, my last time playing it, I died a lot in the 50, 60, 70s dungeon queue, because I just don't... I didn't really, you know, memorize. A lot of the dungeons and stuff you unlock during the MSQ is the main story quest line. And usually I'm just like one and done, just get it over with so I can go on with the story. People, you know, people form those for mounts, minions, and cards, because there's a internal card game thing like that. But man alive, it's very, very fast, I guess you could say. It's you know, it's a little like, whoa, a little bit intimidating for me. But I mean, there's gonna be days that I really don't want to play an MMO. That kind of stuff, so I'll probably, you know, play some game, but I'll probably stream it just because, you know, there's a lot of people out there that only have one thing they do or play. I kind of want to be versatile, to be honest. So, but that's just me. Okay, there we go. Had to right click it. As one weird looking gazelle. Yeah, see? And hey, I'm Broken Storm. Thanks for joining in. So close to Ding. Let me just fly up here. There we go. Ooh, I'm sorry about that. My laptop's broke. I still need to actually get it fixed one of these days. Oh. Gotcha. Yeah, I was on a couple times yesterday. I wasn't on very long on New World. Still adjusting to meds, things like that. I mean, I'm kind of fighting sleep again right now. So, didn't sleep well last night, so. I'm actually kind of tempted to take a small nap and then come back, and hopefully the queue isn't crazy like yesterday. Yesterday was just crazy to get in. I mean, there was like a 4,000 queue start, then a couple hours later, finally, again, it kept booting and booting and booting, and I was able to get back in, which, was great and everything, but then I literally even have a snip of like one person in queue and everything, and then it booted me. So when I'll try to log back in, I was like 5,700, in queue, and I was just like, all right, that's no bueno. So. Oh, just a couple of hairs off. Man. Awesome. I'm gonna see if I can just ding. I've been streaming for about a little bit over an hour. But I will definitely probably get some food in me. I did eat earlier, and like I said, just adjusting with meds and other stuff is just kind of crazy. You know how it is. So, but. This dude wants me to throw grenades. I will probably actually probably chicken nuggets. I have some frozen chicken nuggets. I will probably cook them or taquitos. I haven't decided yet for me. Ooh, Korean barbecue. I have not had Korean barbecue in about a decade. Now you're making me want to get Chinese. I don't have the dino nugs. I have like just the regular frozen nuggets kind of thing. I know, right? Should I get some dino nugs? I will definitely get some dino nugs though. Next time. This guy's just a masochistic. Actually, let me get rid of that little. Finally, guys, finally. There was this, since I'm in the Dallas area, I used to live really close to a great place. And I think that's where I fell in love with also Mongolian barbecue, I think. That's what they called it up there. I could have the name completely wrong, so forgive me if I have it wrong. I just remember like having a bowl and like you put in whatever you want, the sauces, the beef and or chicken or pork or anything, and like you just have this bowl and you hand it to this guy and he just like he fixes it up for you, and then it's just amazing. Man, you're making me want to like go out there and just oh. I like the sword that's in the stuff behind him. Ooh, that sounds. Y'all are making me hungry. Why don't we. Oh. I may actually have to cook. I think I have some stir-fry stuff I can actually whip together. Y'all are just making me crave some of this stuff. That actually sounds amazing too. It got some somewhat chillier here in the south, and it is definitely. I love pot roast is my favorite, so I'm craving the everything now. I think, guys, I'm gonna go ahead and call it. I'm gonna grab some food. We've been streaming about an hour and a half almost right now, so I've enjoyed it. I just wanted to kind of stream early, make sure I can at least get 71, which I did. That was my goal for at least this during this stream, and I'll be back after probably a nap, probably later on. Q really. No, it is fine. Y'all are actually reminding me to eat more than once a day, which is actually really good. So, y'all are fine. I'm gonna actually go and get some food, relax, probably just chill out and stuff. Thank you again, everyone who's joined in. Much love to y'all. Y'all have a great day. Fantastic day. And I hope to see y'all later. Y'all take care.